Hello, grooming lovers.
Hello.
Today I am with Sanja and Gordana again, and with Millie and Billy. Millie is from a town called Vrbas, and Billy is from Veternik, which is a place next to my city. And Gordana saved them both. And after the test and stuff, they are here for a groom. It's been like 2 weeks since she rescued them, or more. As you can see, Millie has some mats, but they're not in terrible conditions both, but they need a groom. Millie is a schnauzer mix, or a pure schnauzer, maybe even a pure schnauzer. And Billy is like a Bichon. And today we're going to groom them both, but in this video we're going to groom Millie. Because he's not terribly matted, I'm going to use the 7 blade. Okay, let's let him sniff the clipper. Millie is a lot calmer than Billy. Billy is just running and moving and jumping. So, how do we find the dogs from other cities, like Millie? We found them on Facebook, Gordana found them on Facebook groups. Sometimes people will upload a photo of a dog and say that. Yeah, and say that the dog is on the street for months and no one did anything. So sometimes we do go to other cities to get the dog. Billy. Just running in circles like crazy. Yeah, and this dog is very calm and quiet. Hopefully he will stay that way to the end of the groom. Ajde, Mili.
Slatki snijeg, vidi da to je neca.
Baš je miran.
Da.
Da.
On je ovako sanje. Kad uđeš u prostoriju, on se povlači. Mislim, ja ga nazvim sve normalno, ali nikada trči ono na tebe.
Ovaj.
Znaš, tako je nekako smijeno.
Ali tako isto je moj pasan nos, pa tamo vamo skače.
Okay, the private area is done. I can also do the pole pads with this one. As you can see, he has a lot of hair between the pads. And if this hair gets matted, it can be really unpleasant. And also a lot of the dirt, mud, or grass sticks can stick to this hair. That's why we shave it. To je novi bobul.
Bobul, da, bobul. Nekad je pojela na istere.
Da. Se očiš na crv.
Što je bio na ovoj?
Ne znam, uvijel. I think that this is a pure schnauzer, according to the hair. Ne moraš baš tako. Zakezi ili nešto, ne?
Ne. Kako da ste misliš?
Pa da.
Thank you.
Okay. Pop pads are done. I'm going to finish shaving the legs. I think that I will be able to save the beard, brush it out and make a cute face, make him a schnauzer haircut, at least on the head. And make some nice pictures so that he finds a new home faster. Because good pictures are important, always. A lot of the times Gordon hires a professional photographer. You can see professional pictures on her Facebook profile. Psst. Držka su. Bit će okej.
Okay. Ne, više mi nešto živa.
A da, da, što na ucarima, da.
Samo bradu, stavljaju.
Pa samo bradu i nešto iznad oči, onako malo. Da. Držimo se malo da nas pusti. Okay, I'm going to take the template for the inside part of the ear. Okay, I'm going to clip his nails now, and then plug the hair from the ears, and then Sanja is going to give him a bath. Okay, the nails on the back feet seem fine. This was so low. Yeah, they are fine, but these ones. And also going to cut this here a little bit before the bath. Ne moraš tako baš. Yeah, let's check this beard, see if there's any parts that I should take off before the bath. Okay, I'm going to wash my hands and then clean his ears. Okay, I'm going to pluck the hair from the ear canal, so I'm using the powder. It's s ove strane sam držio ako glavu ne spušta. To make this hair less slippery. Next one. Okay, the ears are done. I'm just going to take a break to clean this mess and then Sanja is going to give him a bath. Okay, Gordana gave Mili a bath and dried him and brushed his beard and mustache because Sanja and I had to go somewhere for a half an hour. And all I have to do now is shave his body again. Like this. As you can see, it's all nice and even now. And I want to clean his ears a little bit more.
Come on.
išlo mu nos.
Cirkus kukla, cirkus.
Cirkus, pravi.
E.
Šta?
Da, ne sviđa mu se kad mu kanem u uši. Ako trgo se ono.
Ja sam prala baš dobro sa vodom. Prljave su mu bile.
Da, ovo je prljavo. Sad to trenutam, ima dosta ovog crvena.
I znači će to ponovno, imam ja onaj, baš za uši epiotik, pa ću mu sutra prekustra kad se popne ponovo očistiti. I to, i kad se udruži s prašinom, znaš, onda se zalepi za zadržaj taj.
Okay, the ears are done. I'm going to use the scissors to cut around the ears. Ears are almost done. I sa druge strane. And let's do the head, and he's done. Okay, the eyes are done. I'm not the best guy for schnauzers. Don't have that much experience with them, but I think that he's going to look cute. Thank you. Okay, I think that he looks very cute. Hello? Dobro. I think that we are done. He has that cute round face. And that's it. We're going to take some nice pictures and get him ready for adoption. Hopefully he's going to find a good home. And that's it. He is a great dog. And thank you for watching this video. Now we're going to groom Billy. Billy just can't wait. I'm going to take a little break and then groom Billy. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for supporting us. If you want to support Gordana's work and to help her around her dogs, I'm going to leave her PayPal in the description of this video. And that's it. We will definitely see you soon. Bye.
Bye. Bye.